Let's go buy some stuffs in the grocery store.
Alright, today will become a wonderful anniversary for us. I stop it, haha.
Let's just have some little bit fun, sweetheart. Okay, let's just hurry.
Okay, that would be cost $60.
Alright, that's a quite cheap. Welcome to our new home.
This door is so heavy.
I know, right? I guess I have to fix it soon.
What a beautiful sweet home. Actually, my friend will come here soon in around 11 PM.
Oh, you mean Carly? Sure.
Why are you watching this kind of nonsense TV shows? Aren't there any else you can watch?
Well, there's no other good channel, so I just watch this.
Wait, that's probably Carly.
Is Tamara here?
I'm sorry, but there's no Tamara. I think you got a wrong home.
You sure? See you later.
That's kinda weird. I wonder if she lost or something.
Han, who was knocking the door earlier?
I have no idea. It's just some random girl asking me is Tamara home or something like that. I'm just scared that if she lost home. I'm bored. I think I want to take a shower.
Okay, Han. See you on the bed.
See ya. Can't wait to have a dinner tonight with Carly and her boyfriend. What a fresh shower. James, why are you standing in front of the door? What the hell? Who are these people outside?
I have no idea. Kristen, called 911 now.
We better run.
Holy shit.
What should we do now?
I think we have to hide and then call the police.
Oh, so let's hurry. Then where we need to hide?
Kristen, come with me. Kristen, hide behind that wall next to the computer.
But how about you?
Just go. Oh my God. I gotta go get the gun. Don't you ever get closer, or I will shoot you. Oh my God, Kristen just stayed there. I will go to the police station.
Here we are.
Can't wait to have a dinner together tonight.
Yeah.
Let's get inside.
Hello.
What the fuck?
Are you James?
Okay, who are you? Where is Kristen and James?
Babe, run! He grab an axe.
You go first. I handle this guy.
Kristen, where are you?
Holly, you here?
There's a strange guy come to me and my boyfriend earlier, and I come inside to check on you if you were okay.
Carly, run. Who the fuck are you? What do you want from us?
Oh no, I'm scared, Chris.
It's okay, stay with me.
What do you want from us?
Please don't do this. Get the hell away from her.
Oh my God, it hurts a lot.
Carly, let's go to the garage. Come on, we better hurry.
So what now?
I don't know, the police station is too far, and who have forgot my phone at home.
What? Okay, where is James?
Early James told me to hide, and he will go to the police station .. But I wonder where
Kristen,
he's going.
Run!
Oh my god, Carly, no!
Oh fuck, how can I through this shit?
Hey, sir, please stay back. I just got a call from here. That's there is a murderer. Are you even the one who tried to bothering them? What are you trying to do? Oh, God. What the fuck?
I hope that psychopath aren't going to come here. I ever come to this cabin before, so I'm probably left with some of my clothes here. If I NALLY, I wonder what happened to James. Who the heck knocking the door? What if it was? The killer. Oh, my fucking God. I should get away from here. Oh my God, I should go to the police station immediately. James .. Are you okay, honey?
I'm fine.
Oh my God, you're bleeding. You're not even okay.
Please let us go.
Please, I'm begging you. Why you need to do all this?
Because you were home.
what? Oh my God, no, James, no.